All right, so I'm here with Scott Freeman, part of Durham 2019 faculty. Can I ask you, as faculty, why do you feel it's important for dermatology congresses to deliver specifically to the NP/PA audience and deliver education specifically for us?
That's a good question. You know, there's lots of congresses to go to. So why choose one over the other? So as an NP or a PA working in this specialty, I think it's important to go to something that you really feel comfortable at. You can mingle with your peers and talk about things that are related to you and your profession. Not necessarily go somewhere where you maybe you're a fish out of water, but somewhere where it's more collegial. Yeah. I like that. Yeah.
I completely agree. So a lot of the topics are discussed are more relevant maybe to our concerns, our needs, and what we're looking for to continue to further ourselves as practitioners. Can I ask you, what would be a single, I know that you've been practiced for a while and you've had a lot of experience and you're doing very well. So what would you give as advice to a dermatology PA or NP to have a successful career?
That's a good question. I mentor a lot of students, so what I tell them is never stop. Keep going, because everything is new for all of us. Nothing is ever, we're not born with the education, right? So, like for example, disease state. If you don't know, if you're uncertain about a certain disease state, if you have a patient that's a little confusing to you, read about it. Take some time and read. And even if you don't have a patient that you're that you have a concern of or a disease state, just open the book and read the chapter. You'll learn something. And every time you do that, you learn more and you're better for it.
Well spoken, probably from your experiencing of mentoring other aspiring PAs. And that's wonderful. Thank you so much, Scott.